Creature of starlight, whisper in moon dust. How did you come to me? Can I see him again? James. Little James. How did time betray you? I'm walking in a world where everything has a start, a middle, an end. Everything dies.
She looks so alone. Sophie, are you okay? What has done this to her? Bring her back. For me.
He's dead. How can my brother be dead?
I needed to talk to you.
Talk to me?
You've been ignoring me for months.
What is this place?
We walk past here every weekend. Don't you remember? Know something's up, Soph. You stopped talking to me. I know your brother died, but seriously, can't you get over it? Do I mean nothing to you?
Nothing means anything anymore.
I don't understand. Was it me? Did I not comfort you? Help you? Was I not there to support you?
Hayden, it's not-
No! You're just being selfish.
Selfish? Hayden, James is dead and I don't understand why. I can't do anything.
Then just go back. And go back to how it was before. For me.
What's down there?
Nothing. Just junk.
There's something.
But that's in.
Be here. James?
I am not your brother.
You look younger.
This is how you remember him.
What are you?
I'm just an echo, a memory, bleeding from your head, from a cut that is still open, yet to heal. I am wearing his memory like a cloak.
How does that work?
I am eternal, a constant. I do not die. I cannot die. You were taught that the whole fabric of your reality was built upon a concept of time, but everything you know about time is a lie. Time does not exist.
What are you doing here?
I can hear people screaming for help across time.
I'm not screaming.
Are you controlling me? Can anyone see you?
You are the only one who can ever see me. He is still dead.
You are dead. You're so young. I'm so afraid. How could anything happen to you? I don't understand. Why do we have to die?
I can never understand your pain. But you must try to understand.
How do you suggest I do that?
No.
I see it. You exist throughout everything, all of creation. Then how can your existence matter? Because that's what makes us human. It's only so much life we get. Time is life. And death is eternity. There's just one more thing. I forgot to say goodbye to him. Say goodbye for him.
Goodbye.
James, you can't kill a memory.
I've been thinking, am I mad?
No.
I mean, I saw your brother. You look different. Are you okay with everything?
What is time?
Time is what I left behind.